The spotlight is shining bright. Nate is in the house.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Ric Flair is a two-time Hall of Famer. Ric Flair is a 16-time world champion.
The most prolific champion in sports entertainment history.
Always styling, always profiling, the very best to ever lace a pair of boots.
To be the man, you've got to beat the man, and ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at the man.
Byron Saxton, what's causing all this?
A Nature Boy, whoa!
Has made a mockery of nearly every opponent he's faced through his physical dominance and in-ring swagger. Try and resist it, but Hulkamania will run wild in this match.
The Nature Boy may be flashy with his robes and struts, but he's also all business in that ring.
I can point to at least 16 times he's proven that.
Russian leg sweep! And again, yet another counter. A reversal by Ric Flair.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Great decision by Flair to capitalize.
Oh! Right to the back.
Oh, short arm chopped.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Wow, what a leg sweep. And then, oh, crushing the knee here. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Uh-oh, submission move.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Shoulders down. He gets the shoulder up before three.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Kick right to the midsection.
How impressive was that reversal?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Out of it in the corner. Oh, right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
He's in trouble.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.